feel in the arena tonight for this one?
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
And his opponent, representing the iconic duo, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Superstar!
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete. Sweet rolling savate kick.
Just a step quicker.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Ooh, that kick.
One, 2, 3.
He just cannot be caught.
Back in from the floor.
There's a setup for the backbreaker.
Saw that one coming. Forearm smash! Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh, flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out.
What a shot. Oh, what a kick.
Eludes the attack. Now in full control.
Distance drop. Good night.
Oh, what a big uppercut.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Dragon Rana.
Spectacular.
2, 3.
Sharp knee.
Nice drop kick.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries. Will he be victorious? I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Gonna take more than that.
and a big uppercut. Black Mass.
Golly.
Uh-oh. He wants it one more time. Black Mass.
And that might be just enough to win.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is.
Too quick to catch him there.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Things are really going his way now.
Look out here. He's got some.
All the way for the top.
Diving body splash.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is. Air raid bomb.
Big forearm smash.
He's looking banged up here, guys. Running super kick.
Someone just lost a tooth.
One after another.
Set up for a second time.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
There's almost no rebounding from a
looking to sneak one in. Looking to
still
catch him off guard there, I guess.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
Huge toss.
What's gonna happen now? Oh, what a kick to the face!
Oh my God!
Oh, nasty impact!
We got a cover. You're not gonna win many matches that easily.
Not even close.
Finds a way to reverse. An incredible combination. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Producing a trampling. He caught him slipping.
What a scary drop.
He's trying again.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
A clubbing blow called that should end it.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Vicious, aggressive attacks. He's lining him up.
The target's been acquired once more. Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Let's see if it's really over.
This should do it right there.
One, two.
Can you imagine thinking this one was over and then he kicks out like that? What a punch!
Ooh, bullseye!
Boom!
Down they go.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
One. Two.
Ah, look at this.
Three.
Oh, spinning arm breaker.
Look at this. Oh my goodness.
Well, jam your leg in a bad way.
Five. Six.
Oh.
Seven.
Teeing off.
Eight.
Oof. Ducks through, up and over.
One.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Elusive movement there.
Oh man, incredible impact. Big uppercut. Face first off the knee.
Full head of speed.
The old running haymaker.
Gosh.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
He has become relentless at this point.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
No. And another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. Big flying forearm.
Oh, he knew that.
Uh-oh. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Black Mass!
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Can the second time do it?
With authority.
One! One.
Oh, what a forearm!
Two.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Loaded up and ready to strike.
Why are you always you're crying, Byron?
Four.
Woo-wee.
Big forearm smash.
Oh, he's gonna be counting stars tonight.
Kick.
Such vicious strikes.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Wilson. The Assassin.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never say die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 327 pounds, TNT. And his opponent, representing the Brotherhood, from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 235 pounds, Leo TNT.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
Both men entered this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Ouch.
Oh, man. Ducks through, up and over. Oh, my goodness.
Great agility there.
Oh, my God. Black Mass.
See ya.
Great evasion.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Face first off the knee.
One.
Ducks through, up and over.
Four.
Salida del Sol.
Five.
Oh, six. Corey, he unloaded there. He's bringing
seven.
It back inside the ring now.
Eight.
And the referee starts his 10 count. A running Dragon Rana.
One.
Spectacular.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Two.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
Three.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
He's feeling the effects of that
Four.
Last hit.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Five.
Nice single leg takedown.
Ouch.
A leg drop across the knee. Very effective.
That is a great reversal.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Oh, right to the back.
This is gonna be big.
Perched up top. He might have been waiting on that one. Vicious knee.
This could be huge.
Boom, what impact. Into a head scissor takedown. That will get your attention. Here's a cover.
One, two.
He kicks out before three.
He's not giving up that easy.
You are in trouble now. Here it comes. Boom, did you hear the impact?
Can he shut the door on this one?
Wow, that should be the final blow.
Can he do it here? No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Wow.
A running Dragon Rana.
Spectacular.
He's in control. Uranagi.
Man, oh man.
He's struggling a bit here.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Not looking good right now. Oh, right off the turnbuckle.
Face first.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Once more, setting it up.
Man.
A knee balanced Enziguri.
See ya. Thanks for coming. This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, I don't know how the superstar is doing it.
Down and out moments ago. Back in it now. Stomping down.
He's just dominating at this point.
This is what he feeds off of.
Ooh, just relentless. And there's the Uranagi.
Planted them.
This might be big.
Dropped from above.
Are we about to see it again?
One and a half to Gary.
Can he put this one away?
Even better the second time around. Look out, all the way from the top rope.
Cutter! Face first off the knee!
Going up top. Look out. More Arab.
Look at this.
He evades the attack.
Oh, roundhouse kick. He's finding himself in trouble here.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Striking at will.
Black Mass.
See ya.
Oh, man. Targeting the leg.
This could do it.
One. Two.
Real close. Too close for comfort.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Ducks through, up and over, Celina Del Sol. Just sending a message there. He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
He's going back to the well. Air raid bomb.
He's looking for yet another. Ooh, brutal body shot. Oh, man.
What a nasty STO.
Both wrists captured and pow. Picture perfect execution.
My goodness, that connected.
Off one, into the pin. Two.
Three.
You can put this one in the bank. Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
And his opponent, representing the Mega Powers, from out of this world, weighing in at 324 pounds, Ultimate Z-Hero!
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Finally, these two are in the ring where their grudge can get settled.
No more excuses. We're gonna find out who the better superstar is.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Got the front face lock applied.
Oh, wow. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Boom, right in the button. Showing no signs of defense here, guys. What a back elbow.
Get a shot.
That'll turn your lights out.
Good night.
Good grief.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Plenty of fight left.
That's all right, Cole.
He got out of the way. And the referee starts his 10 count.
One. Two. Three.
Gone, a big uppercut.
Great reflexes.
With authority.
Brutality.
Saw what he had in mind there.
He's absorbed some damage already.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Wow. Harsh impact.
Black Mass.
Golly.
One. Two.
Backbreaker. Power slam.
Three.
Boom.
Had it scouted.
Four.
Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at all. Who's resting?
Six.
Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Seven.
Oof.
Too quick to catch him there.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Hoping to end it here.
One.
And a kick out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down. Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Suicida!
The opening is there for the taking. Hurry up, you can win it here.
One. Two.
Scoop slam!
Three!
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, man! What a nasty STO!
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Lights out. I can't believe what I'm seeing. I thought that superstar was finished. Now they're in control.
Yeah, apparently not.
Never underestimate what this superstar is capable of.
Oh, man. Oh, what impact.
Great agility there.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Setting up again.
Turn out the lights.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Nobody does it better, Michael.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
Oh, still fighting. Somehow.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Big reversal. Beauty shot. Another big move.
Pow.
Night, night.
Boy, that one hit the target.
Shoulders down for the count.
Two
count.
Three.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Lord Freakzilla.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. Just getting started.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, T-Bot!
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
And his opponent, representing the Brotherhood, from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 235 pounds, TNT.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Byron, given how daring he's been of late, there's almost no telling what he'll do here tonight.
And that's what's so exciting about watching him compete. He's just so unpredictable. You never know what he'll pull out of his back pocket next.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Gets out of the way.
And fast. Wow, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
One.
Drop kick with precision.
Two.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they
Three.
Both did their homework heading into this one.
Four.
Down right on the neck.
Five. Six.
Pow, what a shot.
Seven.
Lariat.
Eight.
And he's heading back
Nine.
In. Knee right to the face. He has something. Oh, God, that hurt.
Two.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Three.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Seven.
A running Dragon Rana.
Spectacular.
Eight. Nine. Ten.
Yes.
Okay,
unreal performance.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner, T-Bot.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 551 pounds, Hikone.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
This is without a doubt a big-time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one.
I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is right now.
And his opponent from Manhasset, New York, weighing in at 640 pounds, Hulk!
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Well, the good news for him, guys, is that he's so egotistical that he likely doesn't even realize how these people feel about him.
No kidding, Michael. Talk about living in your own little world. It must be nice to be convinced that you're the absolute best there is, period.
Hard to be a betting man on this one. These two competitors can be unpredictable.
Well, that's what makes this match so intriguing. And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
He evades the attack.
Lost in the corner right now. What's he got in mind?
Oh, no! Someone call the orthodontist.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two!
Boom, what impact!
Three!
Proving tough to catch.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Flashback! He's taking some good hits.
Taking on some offense, but he expected
Four.
As much.
Just caught flush.
Five.
Back Six. In from the floor. What a clothesline!
Ouch.
One.
Drop kick.
Two.
Beautiful.
And finds a counter.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
One. Two.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
big punch finds its mark. Down on the neck.
Got the up.
Oh, that might have just broken something. Picking up speed, building momentum, trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match. Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh no.
Ooh, just relentless.
Attack to the midsection.
He's getting a little battered now. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Rainbow cutter.
Look at this.
One.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Here we go again.
Oh, turn out the lights.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
We might be close to the end.
He can't recover from a beating like this. Raining down elbows.
Oh, here we go.
Sit out, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Can he score the pin?
One, two,
and he got a near fall out of it.
Just barely, but it counts.
Oh man,
spine-crushing impact.
His shoulders are down.
One, two,
three, it's over. No, it's not.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh, man.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
No need.
Oh, God.
Did I just see that?
Yes, you did. They just raised the dead.
Say it ain't so.
Salida del Sol.
What's he gonna do with it?
Whoa, right hand of the bot.
Hey, on point.
Not done yet.
We got part two on the way. Another attitude adjustment.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Two. Three.
Oh my God, he's done it. He's done it. Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Your winner, Hulk!
And he picks up the win.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from the other side of darkness. Weighing in at 196 pounds, the Dominator.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
For 25 years, this has been the epicenter of sports entertainment.
We welcome you tonight to the longest-running episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
I got a feeling we're going to see some serious history made here tonight.
Okay, yeah, I'm getting word that this isn't good. We need to get some help back there, guys.
Obviously, there's no way to contain the disdain these two have for each other.
The ring certainly can't contain them. Maybe an entire arena won't contain them either.
We may be witnessing absolute mayhem, guys.
Ouch. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Eludes the attack. What a punch!
He evades the attack. Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Devastating elbow.
Oh!
What a forearm.
Incredible impact. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. Oh, impressive counter.
Uh-oh.
It's a long way up. And a longer way down.
Last ride.
Hard landing off the back suplex.
Wasn't expecting that.
Running super kick.
Someone just lost a tooth.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oof.
Producing a trampling. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Ooh, what impact.
Sit out, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
There's the windup.
Got the arm.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Oh, saw it coming. Lariat.
Pow, what a shot. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless. Gosh.
Enough already.
What a forearm.
Boom.
There's the lined up. Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, solid contact there. Saw what he had in mind there.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Fireman's carry. Up and.
Ooh.
Raw right into the body. Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, read him there.
Time to end this. Oh, my God, he's done it. He's done it. Camera backstage. It looks like a brawl on her hand. The backstage area just might get ripped apart.
I wouldn't be surprised if they wipe out everything in sight.
You can say goodbye to any equipment back there.
Now, trampling the opposition.
He might have been waiting on that one.
This could be huge.
Ah, gut buster! What a forearm.
Oh, nasty impact.
Gets out of the way
and fast.
Bang! Oh, KO punch.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Well scouted reversal there. Boom.
Oh, well measured strike.
Got the arm.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Ooh, jarring European uppercut. Stone Cold Stunner.
It's over.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Carefully measured knee drop. He got out of the way. Boom, right in the button.
Look at this.
Amazing reflexes on display. Oh, man. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Belly to belly.
Oh, this could be something.
That was nasty.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Got the arm.
Boom. Oh my goodness, crushing it! Gets him with a counter.
Great agility there.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
Elbow smash.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
What a shot.
Hooked up, and boom, Michinoku driver.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Word, we have a situation backstage. Hey, now we have a broken hand.
And they're ready to go in the backstage area.
Got the front face lock applied.
Man.
Nice suplex.
He weaves out of the way.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
How impressive was that reversal? Turn your lights out.
Another
evading possible disaster there.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Air raid bomb.
Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
What a counter.
Oh, what a boot to the face!
double axe handle.
Proving tough to catch.
Harsh impact.
Got the up.
Oh my.
Bad to worse.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Gets him with a counter. He unloaded there. Flashback.
Too quick to catch him there.
And there's the Uranage.
Planted them.
You are in trouble now.
There's the cutter!
Lightning fast reflexes.
He's going back to the well.
Great agility.
Wow, right hand to the body.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Harsh impact.
Boom!
Step up, Enziguri. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Persistent barrage.
Big punch finds its mark.
Raw right hand to the body.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Boom, what impact.
Oof. Ooh, nasty impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom, what impact.
Oof.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. With authority. Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Great reflexes. Reversal! What a counter! Oh, he knew that was coming. Great agility there. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Flashback! Out. Stomping down! Raw right hand to the body. Face first off the knee!
That is a great reversal.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
He got it. He got it. He's done it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 422 pounds, the Mean Street Posse.
We're just moments away from this huge tag team match, guys.
And I don't think I've ever seen these four superstars more motivated than they appear to be heading into this one, Michael.
and their opponents first from your darkest fears. Weighing in at 220 pounds, Wilson the Assassin.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And we've seen in the past that he's not afraid to stab somebody in the back to get ahead here in WWE.
I just hope his opposition realizes what he's capable of. If he's willing to deceive those close to him, there's no telling what he'll do to an opponent.
And his partner from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Rebel Knight.
Byron, how big is this match for these two teams here tonight?
Well, Michael, the tag team division is white hot right now. So while a win will obviously be huge, I can tell you that a loss would be absolutely devastating. Given the competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
We get started here. Allow me to thank all the great fans of Hampton who came out to join us here tonight.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Controlling the tempo. Oh, nest.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Working for control.
Ooh! Harsh impact.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
In full control. Controlling the tempo. Working for control.
Ooh-wee!
Tagged in.
Had it scouted.
Whoa. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Three.
Whoa, right hand to the body.
Ducks through, up and over.
Four. Five.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Six. Seven.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Something big is coming.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
Tagged in.
complete control.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
He's in full control now.
Uranagi!
Man, oh man.
Oh my gosh, terminating knee smash.
Right to the skull.
Gets out of dodge there.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Talk about being bent.
He's just about there. And breaks the hold.
Look at this. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
A missed attempt there.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Selena Del Sol.
Teeing off.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
In a bad way here, guys.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's...
Whoa, not so fast. Tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh man.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Roundhouse kick.
He's going for it.
He's trying again.
630 splash.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Talk about using your body as a weapon.
Sent out to the middle.
Oh, man! Super kick!
On the mark.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here.
Oh, and he gets to his corner.
That's a game changer right there.
Grabbing the arm lock.
Very nice. Headlock.
Watch this here.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Back handle finds its target. Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Oh, jarring.
He's lost some of his win now.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
He just cannot be caught.
Combination.
He's looking for some sort of respite, unable to get out of the ring.
He doesn't want to be hung up in the bottom rope like that.
Drive-by. He's already spending that winner's purse.
Hit the big one twice.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Brain Buster!
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is.
Air raid bomb!
Going for it again.
Black Mass.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
He's in control. He's just dominating at this point.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Oh, what a counter. Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
What's going to happen now?
Down right on the neck.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
And gets the tag. Now he...
Uh-oh. The target's been acquired once more.
Black! And that's it. This one is over.
Some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing Money Incorporated from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 220 pounds, EC3.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have tag team action coming up.
And given the state of the tag team division right now and how incredibly competitive it is, this match might just make or break one of these teams.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
And his partner, representing Money Incorporated, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Anomaly.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And remember, when he gets on a roll, he's nearly impossible to stop.
You are absolutely right, Cole. So I would expect to see his opposition do everything possible to prevent momentum from swinging too much to his side.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
And he has such a deep sense of satisfaction in what he's been able to achieve here in the WWE. And when you see that type of pride on display, it really makes it a whole heck of a lot easier to root for him.
Nice neck breaker.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
Target in the arm.
Arm lock. Great agility there. Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Not looking good right now.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another dude. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Tagged in. Gets out of the way.
And fast. His feet are taken out from under him.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Nice amateur takedown.
Look out. That's one way to show your opponent you mean business.
This is going to be big.
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referee's count of five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both.
Oh, saw it coming. Kick right to the leg.
Oh, what a kick.
Gets the tag.
Nice body kick.
DDT.
Up and down the hard way.
Oh, gosh.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
He made the attack.
Ooh. Knee left.
What the...
Well measured.
What's he got in mind? Ah, gut buster. In off the tag.
Hit the mark with that one.
He's going for...
Look at this! Diving body splash!
Now, what's this gonna be?
The neck
doesn't get across the shoulders. Up,
he's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Wasn't expecting that.
Straight punch.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
How impressive was that reversal?
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe anything that comes out of your mouth.
Seven.
Trapped, this will not end well.
Oh, stop it, stop it, stop. Jeez.
13.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
And he gets an early fall.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Snap suplex, very effective.
He's on his heels a bit now.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
He's mutating before our very eyes.
I didn't believe that.
Uh-oh.
Six.
TKO. Amazing, Kevin. Seven. Cue that up again.
A sling blade, followed up with a basement drop kick. Powerbomb planted.
Oof.
He sneaks a fall there.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Two. Three. Four.
Just a step quicker.
Watch this! Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Comes in off the tag.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
He breaks it up, and we're still going.
Impressive strike combination.
Not sure. Oh, he's going to want to get out of this corner in a hurry.
Yeah, easier said than done. There's the tag. The stop fest is going to continue.
And again, more relentless stomps.
Absolutely punishing.
Enough already. He's not even moving.
Not done yet.
Absolutely has to.
What an RKO.
Out of nowhere.
Tag in.
full control.
Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer. Tagged in.
Inside the ring.
Well scouted reversal there.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
He's getting closer, Corey.
And look at his partner. He wants in the worst way.
And he gets to his partner.
We've got a house of fire now.
Finds a way to reverse.
Brutal body shot.
RKO! Did that just happen?
So glad I bet on him to win.
Hit the big one twice!
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
Well, Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
He fails to get to his partner.
The outlook is not very good for these guys right now, I can tell you that.
Oh, back elbow. There he goes, crashing to the floor. They did it!
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Done. He picks up the win.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw these teams going back to it at some point in the very near future.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And representing the Brotherhood from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 235 pounds, Leo TNT.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And representing the Brotherhood from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 235 pounds, TNT.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
And from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 189 pounds, the legend, Bruce Lee, the Dragon.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
And I'd also add that he's anything but timid when it comes to being inside that ring.
Good, because the moment you show even an ounce of apprehension, you're gonna find yourself in big trouble.
And from the pits of hell, weighing in at 260 pounds, the million-dollar champion, the Devil.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And as far as perseverance is concerned, I say there's few that can match him here in WWE.
Yeah, he may fall down, Michael, but you can bet he'll get right back up and dust himself off.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
I have a feeling we're going to need a scorecard to keep track of all the action we're about to see in this one, guys.
Uh-oh, submission move. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Had it scouted.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Oh, check this out.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Using the ropes.
Bam! Springboard roundhouse. Good night.
He has something big planned.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed them.
Oh, what a forearm.
Oh, right up there. He's not in a good spot here, guys.
Salida del Sol.
Lightning.
Uh-oh, submission move.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Not many can move like that.
Oh, nasty impact.
He got out of the way. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Avoiding trouble there.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Oh, here we go.
Suplex.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Big reversal.
Big flying forearm.
He's getting a little battered now.
A striking blow.
And finds a counter.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Ooh, just relentless.
Two.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how.
He's trying again.
Super kick. Opportunity is his for the taking.
He's in full control, man.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Watch this here. He's in big trouble.
Jarring impact.
Tough landing.
Reverses. Can he make him pet?
Uh-oh, submission move.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the...
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in.
What a shot.
Night-night. One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
He just cannot be caught.
Boom! What impact! Oh, man! Nasty STO. Draw right out of the body.
Uranagi!
Man, oh, man.
Two!
Brought in the hard way.
We're about to see!
Pow! That puts him in total control.
My goodness, that connected.
Measuring it up one more time.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Will the second time procure results?
He's trying again.
Man.
A knee ballast in Zagiri.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is he going to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Turn out the lights.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Are we about to see it again?
Three.
One answer, Gary.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Even better the second time around.
Oh, man. Wow, right out of the body. Bang!
Trying to go for it again. Brainbuster! The impact.
Kick!
connected.
I think that was harder than the first.
Loading up for an explosive and powerful right. Incoming. Oh, he's going to be counting stars tonight. Ooh. Chuck to the floor. Incoming. He's going back.
There was a lot of force behind that one. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
They got it! They got it!
This might be it. Wrists captured it. That was Matt.
What a way to win a tornado tag match.
It's going to take a while to put this place back together after the tornado tag match. Take a look.
Here are your winners, the Brotherhood.
What an amazing effort put forth by all these competitors here tonight.
I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado Tag Team rules, but they were very impressive.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a Tornado Tag Team match like that in quite some time.
Not the first time, and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
This is going to get interesting.
Here we go. Let's find out. Okay.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Loud and proud. The fans are eating it up. Okay. Loud and proud. Should have known that promo wasn't going to go uninterrupted. I had a feeling we would start this way.
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
Let's see what he has to say.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
And we're off. Might want to check that ego at the door. You've got to love the attitude. Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words. A fan favorite, loud and proud. Okay. Mixing it up. Bad blood is a boiling. Uh-oh. Somebody seems a little cocky. Bringing the attitude. An angry reaction from an angry superstar. Very well put. Poking the bear. Loud and proud. And that does it. If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
I can't believe what we just saw.
And if that's any indication, we're in for one epic night.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And at a combined weight of 440 pounds, the Iconic Duo.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Representing the Mega Powers from out of this world, weighing in at 324 pounds, Ultimate Z-Hero.
And remember, when he gets on a roll, he's nearly impossible to stop.
You are absolutely right, Cole. So I would expect to see his opposition do everything possible to prevent momentum from swinging too much to his side.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
And representing the Mega Powers from the Pits of Hell, weighing in at 561 pounds, the Prince.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
From the Pits of Hell, weighing in at 561 pounds, the Prince.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
But guys, the amount of disrespect he shows for his opposition at times is downright awful.
I wouldn't worry too much about it, Michael. One of these nights, somebody's gonna slap that disrespect right out of his mouth. And tonight might just be that night.
Okay, guys, here we go.
Guys, this match is gonna be madness. Pure, unadulterated madness. There's just no better way to describe what we're about to witness.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
With the Samoan drop. Oof!
Hooked him.
That'll hurt. DDT!
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Ready for takeoff!
He's absorbed some damage already.
Well-executed arm drag.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Got the up.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Gets him with a counter. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Cover.
Not much behind that pin attempt.
Just power out.
From behind, back suplex.
Backbreaker. Power slam. This match grinded him down a little. Great evasion.
He get dangerous out here, especially when...
Got the arm. Oh, what agility. The arm bar is locked in.
Fighting for survival.
Roundhouse kick.
Ooh-wee.
Boom, what impact. Boom, what a kick.
Lights out.
Elusive movement there.
Outstriking blow.
Uh-oh.
Evading possible disaster there.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
He's not looking good here, guys.
Too quick to catch him there.
Ooh, bullseye!
Scoop slam!
He is just reeling from that offense.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Boom, what a punch!
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
An impressive Scully for it again.
Black Mass.
Golly.
Boom.
Look out.
Warm up the. Will he be victorious?
One, two.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Ooh, what impact.
What's going to happen now?
Dropped from above.
A striking blow.
Super looking to end it here.
This could be it.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow. He caught him slipping.
Oh, man, spine-crushing impact.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He wanted a little breather.
He's charging up that right hand.
I can't wait to see this.
Look out.
Whoa, not so fast.
How impressive was that reversal?
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Boom!
A knee right to the face. Back in from the floor.
Gets out of dodge. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Looking for some sort of respite, unable to get out of the ring.
He doesn't want to be hung up in the bottom rope like that. A running Dragon Rana.
Spectacular.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
There's no topping that main event, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for spending your evening with us. Have a great night.